potions ready. Tools, too.
Good. Vesemir?
Oakweed extract to deaden the pain. I know. Done this before.
Eskor, make the incisions in his veins. Insert the tubes. Geralt, place the potion vials in the feeders.
Ready.
Open the valves. It doesn't matter in which order.
The hook we'd work?
If it hadn't, the pain would have sent him into shock. Killed him.
So, everything's going smoothly?
No, but it's within known norms.
Administer the next potion.
I'd hoped I would never have to watch this again.
Why'd you keep the table then?
Geralt, next potion.
Potions to do their work. Might take a day, might take more.
You need only wait. True. But I must maintain the stabilizing spell. Uma's body is not nearly as resilient as a young candidate witch's. Without this, he'd... Eskor, I'm sorry. Would you mind?
Getting some rags? On it.
Floor?
No. A trial. If that's Ciri in there, she could come out of this crippled, wrong in the head, just emotionless. Thought about that?
I trust Yen. She knows what she's doing.
Don't doubt that. But do we know what she's doing? She tell you how likely this is to work?
Gentlemen, the floor's as clean as it'll ever be, and I need to be wiped down as well. No offense, but I'd rather Geralt did it.
Understood. I'd prefer that too.
Disintegrating from the inside. Once that's complete, we'll need to reform it. We'll die. You witches were given mutagens. We will use spells.
Hey, Yen, you're dozing off.
No, I'm just resting my eyes.
Yeah, it's called sleeping.
Then do something to keep me awake.
Pinching's apparently effective.
Later, perhaps. For now, talk to me. Tell me a story.
Heard about the time Ciri and I went ice skating?
No, not that I recall.
The winter she trained here. A couple months in, she started complaining I was too harsh a teacher. Brushed it off at first. Then she asked me to go skating with her. Didn't really want to, but
I'd never been before. But she insisted. As soon as we hit the ice, she started skating circles around me, hollering, "No, not like that. Footwork. One, then the other. Crossover. No, wrong. Break with the heel of your skate, not the toes." Needless to say, from then on...
He's awake. It's time. Time to lift the curse. Prepare the phylactery.
Tad.
Nebis Sevier, Koal, Koal, Kaniatad. Nebid, Kariva, Endir.
Geralt, the phylactery, open it.
Kanitad, Taran Anadir, Dis.
Where is it?
Everywhere. And nowhere.
Listen, Sage. We didn't lift that curse to play riddles with you.
Avain. Arwen. Seren. In Skellige. Follow it into the mists. Hurry. Hurry. I tried to protect her, but the curse, the hunt, has not found the isle as yet. It is a matter of time. They will detect her at once.
Enough, Geralt. He's not yet free of death's grip.
Ciri.
Hold up. Don't you think you owe us some answers? How do you know this AVALLAC'H? What's Ciri been doing with him?
Yennefer can tell you. Just keep an eye on him. He's not a friend.
Perhaps not, but Ciri apparently trusted him. We should at least take his words seriously. You heard what he said. Take Ciri from that Isle of Mists, and the hunt will pick up her trail immediately. What then?
We'll be waiting for them, swords in hand.
Yes. Time we, the hunted, became the hunters. Geralt will find Ciri and bring her here. And the hunt will follow. They'll expect to catch us by surprise, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
We plan to fight them. We five, in a crumbling castle.
Do we have a choice, besides delaying the inevitable?
Pretty boy could try to round up a few others who know how to swing a sword.
Or wield magic.
Fine. I'll get Ciri and recruit some allies. Bring everyone here. Got a few favors I can call in.
Any good-looking women in that batch?
Mm-hmm. Exclusively. And you? What do you plan to do?
I've AVALLAC'H to care for. He's certain to die without gentle gradual magic treatment. There's hope if I help him. Not much, but better than naught.
The boys and I'll consider how we should greet our uninvited guests.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Good luck, Wolf. And give Cirilla our love.
Come back quickly, Geralt.